Yes, it's been a great tournament so far, and I think it. Well, that safety shot has gone astray. No, and it's amazing, isn't it? It didn't look a full pocket, but he's actually still pocket to adapt to the table, which was recovered overnight. And these two might. Yes, he actually said.
Twelve. Twenty. Twenty-eight.
34.
Judd Trump, 40.
I think he was worried that if you played the up and down shot, bring the red at this end. It's a bit weighty, the shot needed to hold a couple of kicks this afternoon actually with the O'Sullivan match. One was a pearler.
What?
All this talk, I think it's nonsense. He got an absolutely a hum.
Nine.
No ifs, buts or maybes. Well, that was a kick.
17.
Well, now he's done that. You can't argue with the shot. What a wonderful cut that was. Now this cloth. No hope of winning this frame.
Certainly. Forty-six.
Looking for his.
Fifty-four.
4, yet another century.
62.
Cocking opening front. 62. He's already played one roly-poly shot, if you like, in the first frame, where difficult red. 63. This has got to go, hasn't it? June 20th to 23rd. So good luck to all concerned there. Playing another one of these shots. Well, I've never seen him play
the reds.
No way of stopping them other than just to do something like that. What a shot. that's 40. A very good shot. That is Clark. That's unlucky, I think. I'm one of them.
26.
Yep. He wants it or not. This time, that's a
50.
He's on the brink of winning two 56. Frames. That he normally gets something, a long range.
Several members of the audience, because to create that angle with that power was
64.
Superb.
72.
Competition. Bear in mind, Judd Trump is for sure at this rate very quickly.
78. 86.
Yes, he can make 136 here.
94.
How that happened, it's thin now. 94. Never there. Concession here. There are people thinking that he was going to concede, but perfectly entitled to do this. Just trying to get his arm going. Probably upsets the stats people. Not that he should worry about anyone.
13.
Outside of the game.
17.
Enough from that. It's literally just like going on the practice 22. Table for totally outplayed in the two frames we've seen.
28.
Frame now.
35, Neil Robertson.
That was academic. The two frames that Trump has won have been the definition of fluent.
1. Basic. Just remind Judd.
2-0 down.
8.
The only balls he potted in the first two frames were.
1. That's what he's trying. Wow, that's unlucky. Goodness me. That one was middle. 1. Oh, good shot. Helped with the yellow one.
4.
Whirring.
7. 15.
He basically put the match to bed.
20.
On. Wow. That was
26.
It's the first one he's had to really force. Just played the safety shot, I don't blame him. You've got to have patience, even when...
30, what a good pot. What a good pot.
And that was a good shot as well.
Six. Thirteen. Twenty. Twenty-seven.
Tidies up this end of the table a little bit more.
30.
Red colour.
30.
Well done.
Forty-six. 49. 53.
The break will raking red from distance. To be his last shot of the frame.
64.
71 in the first. Two snooker southpaws.
Loan. 50,000. For Sunday's runner-up and £125,000 and ranking.
49.
Trump produced a quite brief.
49.
As for the head-to-head. But of course, Robertson has had plenty of success himself this.
John Trump won.
Well, he gave it a lot of. Fast and fairly springy as well. Strewn, very scrappy.
16.
But and he now leads John Higgins in their epic rivalry.
24.
And tonight. All the signs are that in his 7 years his senior.
21.
The UK Championship 8 years ago, by his own admission.
46.
That has.
47.
So Trump puts the yellow. think undoubtedly the best player.
Six. Twelve.
Came to the party with that break of 71 in the previous frame.
20.
But it's
26.
First leg of the Coral Series, the World 34. Grand Prix. And if he wins tonight, he'll be one win away. 3rd. So Robertson straight back in.
Yep. Four. Sixteen.
Potted it well.
23. 31.
Very much on the other foot.
40 clip.
That is chance to level at 3 each.
Lee Robertson, 16.
Not tied up, so this is definitely
22.
Losing. What a pot that was. Played at pace. 3. Problem for Robertson. Well, I did say barring a up here. 3. But he's missed the brown to the great relief of Neil Robertson. And
4.
Well, the most dramatic. Judd Trump had the chance to steal and then got lucky with the fluke on the yellow, playing out of a snooker, but he couldn't take advantage. Head-to-head for a place in the final of the Players' Championship, and it's certainly living up to its billing. Both have made centuries. Trump left the brown, and Robertson cleared to the pink to tie the score at 3 each. Again, Robertson finds a red. It was a similar story against Mark Williams. But as with this evening, he had to come from behind to do it.
14.
Shot time was nearly 30 seconds now.
38.
He's got into a rhythm. Didn't pop.
46.
Again, but the yellow safe. Terrific pot. He's gone for the plant. He's got the plant, and that changes things. Himself, he got it. Robertson, once again.
14.
Now, that may yet come to his rescue. 14. And he's going for the brown. Well, we've seen him play that shot before, but very tough. And Robertson wants to make this table as awkward as possible. Switching to right-handed.
Trump 8.
The safety from Robertson.
Trump 2.
Good hit. Frame barring snookers. And he's got it, and he's wriggled it. 50 odd in front. But it doesn't look as though it's going to.
Lee Robertson.
Blue. surely sets the scene. But he certainly put together do battle in our second semi-final tomorrow night from 8 o'clock. On the court. Robertson clears a thin cut, using the rest and the extension as well to make it trickier. Oh, he's completely mishit it. Well, that shot was a lot harder than it. Well, he's decided to go die that cue action. And he has knocked that in.
Lee Robertson, 8. One.
And he's floated it in very nice.
Nine.
Just 78. Just 78. Four times as many.
Forty-one.
It's all a bit bum with the blue. Doesn't need much more to make the frame safe. Will be safe for his fourth straight frame.
54.
Barely put a foot wrong, actually.
60.
Pots. 75 left as things stand, or rather
68.
67 semi-finals, beating Lazowski from 5-2 behind. Robertson misses the in a row, stands at 5-3 up. He needs just one more, and Judd Trump is running out of wiggle room. $500,000 payday, and he's missed that red by a wide margin. He hasn't had, but then missed the brown. Had he potted the brown? Oh. Trump's turn to jump up and...
Oh.
It's the interval. Ball in that frame. But since then. Back himself in any position, I think, to turn a match in his favour. Didn't want the kiss on the brow. tremendous pot again, but went for the thin cut, but
one.
Of course, he has to win every frame from here on in, but feel part of the match again. He can still
seven.
Come out the. Just about. And again, that shot.
Ninth.
Need a snooker. So the rot has, but this match is not done yet.
32.
Robertson watches on. Stand by if you can. Of a possible 11 here. In this their 18th meeting, Trump having won 10 of the previous. Well, once again.
One.
No, too high.
Come on, John.
The interval.
Six.
Turned.
40.
No. Overcut it.
Miss.
Same shot. Has he got the legs this time? He has. Attempt from Robertson. He's gone for it and he's nailed it. What a pot that was.
Seven.
Plenty of open reds for Robertson to go at. He's done for several years.
15.
Of course, he's always set hope for an error. Golden chance for victory. And what a.
34.
Neil Robertson, triple crown titles to Robertson's four. plenty more in the years ahead. He's still only 37, Robertson. He to only have the one world title on his CV when he does eventually retire. Because this to make sure. And how well has Robertson played since that 15-minute break? Under from Melbourne, Australia. It's a pretty formidable CV, and I think there'll be plenty more months and years ahead.